Hey guys, I am here with Jason again from the radio crew. What's up, Jason?
Hello.
Hey. So we are playing survival games on the Happy Hunger Games Network again today. Woohoo! And Jason's never played Hunger Games, but you've seen me and Audrey and stuff play, right? So you kind of like...
Yep. Survive.
Yeah, it's pretty much the last one standing, so...
Get good stuff as fast as you can and survive.
Oh my gosh, we're starting.
Where
okay.
Are you?
You're right next to me.
Well, there's a chest behind us.
Yeah, let's go behind us instead of in front of us, because there's so many people, okay? And I'll meet...
Chest looks very parquet.
Parkour.
Parkour.
Just be careful.
All right.
Run and jump if you have to. It makes you go further. But I'm going to go... See that blue block back there? That big blue square one?
Yeah.
Try to meet back there. This looks awesome. This looks like a small level. Like, I've never seen one. Like, normally it's a huge level. I've never played this with a small one before. All right. Please. We got 20... Yes. I know. So I'll meet you back there. And those chests, Jason, try to get in them because they normally have stuff in there.
So I'm going to hit this one on the way to that back. Whoa, yeah. Look, you can go way up high back up in there. Look. You can...
Oh, you can. That's
parkour
awesome.
All the way up that back wall.
All right, 6 seconds. Be careful not to fall in the hole.
I'm going to try.
Don't rush too much. Go!
What I'm going.
Get hit and jump boost.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
I got sticks.
Careful, there's someone right there. I'm just
there's someone right behind you. Are we all battling already?
Yeah, they can kill me. No, don't kill me! No!
Are you getting got? I don't want to die.
Oh my gosh, no. I got one thing. Sorry, Jason, I ran off and left you, but these guys are chasing me.
I'm battling right now.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I need
whoa.
I got a sword. I got an iron sword somehow. Oh no! You've been killed?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Like, I tried to help, but those guys are chasing me, so I ran.
Are you still alive?
Yes. How many people are alive?
Let me see where you're at. Yeah, that's not showing that, is it? Oh, I see you. Kills, coins, win. That's just my stats. I'm not seeing yours anywhere. Let me see where the other people are. Oh, there we go, Chad. So, I see the other person. See their name tag? Can you come up high?
I see a person way down on the chest, but I want to try to get up there.
Right. No, coming towards you on your... Now behind you.
I don't see him.
Behind... There you go. There's a person on the chest. There's a person above the chest, all the way up.
But I'm not on the chest.
I know. I see the person that's on the chest.
Oh.
Okay, here they come. They're coming towards your way. They're going to come down those stairs. Nope, went past them.
I can't open parkour through that. Oh, I see him.
Okay, there we go. You can't go up that, can you?
No, and I can't parkour through this thingy. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like a bunch of lava and stuff, and I would so die. This is an awesome map. Oh, man, I can't get back up there.
No, that looks too hard. I'm right with you right now.
I can't get up there. What? 20. Who's left? Tab. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 7 people left.
Whoa, really? This is huge. This is bigger than it looks, then.
It is.
Must be. 7 people.
All right, no! This is why I shouldn't try to parkour. I tried to parkour!
Are you dead?
Yes, it said Chad thought he could swim in lava. So, I'm gonna type that out. So, turns out I can't swim in lava.
No. Usually not.
Oh my gosh, this map is cool though.
Yeah, it's very, It's a lot bigger than it looks.
Yeah. I mean, but have you ever seen, like the one with me and Audrey, like, where it's, like, a forest and it looks like maps after the actual movie? Like, that's why this is cool, because it's so different. This is awesome.
I see some people battling over here. Boy, Chad, this goes and goes for quite a while.
I only see 4 people. 4 people.
I'm watching one right now.
No, only 3 people are left. Oh my gosh. Let's see. There's this guy over here, like, shifting and getting chest. And then he's shooting another guy. If I just had arrows. I had a bow, but I couldn't find any arrows.
You know what would be funny is if they would make it so that everybody that was in spectator mode, you could see them.
That would be, you know, there
not the people in the game, but like me and you could see each other flying around. You didn't just see everybody flying around.
They do have one like that, but it's just, it's a clear, it's everyone's just head. And you can see everyone, like, spectating. You can see their heads floating around. It's hilarious. Yep. But, yeah, the people playing can't see.
In that mob arena, you know, we were all in spectator mode.
Oh, my gosh. Where am I?
I don't know. I just went into something, too.
Oh, deathmatch.
Oh, okay.
They're in deathmatch.
That's cool. I like it when they have a deathmatch, so.
Yeah, me too. Is it just these two guys left?
Well, I didn't see a counter, either. There should have been a counter for deathmatch.
I don't either. Unless sometimes it's in the... Oh, it is. It's in the chat area.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh, just two guys left.
Yep, they're going at it.
Oh!
Yes.
Good job, Napole.
Napoleon?
He was moving. I couldn't read his name. Napole. Wait, what?
Napoleon.
Good game. I like that map, though. That was fun.
GG. GG. We going to play one more round?
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
I don't know how to get there, though. What's up? Where's, oh, right here. Do you see the survival games thing? Right here. Yep. You step on this button. Woo!
Got it. Right behind you.
Survival games. Whoop!
Right behind you.
Still. Oh, okay. Is this like where you... Okay, here we go. Here's when you choose the lobbies.
Which lobby?
Let's do lobby 4.
4.
Because everyone seems to be going in 4, so...
Got it.
Yeah! Another round! Alright, this time I want to try to stay with you. I'm sorry we got separated, but that just was a disaster. A disaster.
Why am I not going into the lobby, Chad?
Are you right-clicking the actual sign?
Yeah. And I just get the main menu.
Do... / capital SG4.
The arena is full. That's why I didn't get in.
Oh, no. I'm coming back out then.
Okay. Dude, something was up.
I'm sorry, everybody that's in there wanting to play with us, but I'm trying to record Jason so we can't play our own games.
Aw.
Sorry. All right. Oh, there you are. Okay. Oh, yeah, that one's full. Okay, that's fine. We'll see if you can click on it real quick. It says 22 out of 24. Just try to click on it.
Okay.
No?
I'm clicking it, but nothing happening.
All right, that's fine. We'll go in a different one. Let's go. Here, let's go in this one. One. There's two people in it.
Okay, I'm in.
Yay! Okay. Max teams of 4. Do not PvP log. I don't know what that means. Do not abuse any glitches. Okay.
Lots of signs. Lots of rules.
Jason, there's practice parkouring while we wait if you want to. See, you can practice jumping. For whenever we play Jigsaw again one day. Oh, I fell. I wonder if there's any more. We need more people in this lobby.
Man, I'm not good at the parkour.
Yeah, it's not easy. I'm not good at it either.
Let's see you get on that second block, Chad.
Okay.
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, good shot.
I missed.
Now, are you running and jumping or just...
Yes. Otherwise, it's too hard. The jump's too far. Yeah.
Aww. Oh, I jumped right over it.
Wow, that was a good jump then. Oops, sorry. Yay, our game's starting finally. Okay. And...
Oh, I'm on.
Woo! Look!
Now, there's no running and jumping from this one to that one.
There is. You just have to, like, get on the side and, like, double-click W really fast to run and jump. See, like, how Debbie just did it? There you go!
Oh, I went right off the edge!
I saw it. At least you got there. Look how high I am!
Dude, good job!
Thanks!
Oh, Debbie's up there, too.
I know. Debbie, stop showing off! Okay. Yeah. And... Yeah. I love the maps like this.
Whoa.
Who have parkour before the game is something to do. Oh!
Oh, and you're down.
I didn't jump. All right, cool. Try this again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, and I'm down. I wonder if there's another one in here. I don't even know. Oh, Oh, we got a 19. Okay.
Yeah, we still got some time.
Boop, boop. Aww. I'm excited to see what this map looks like, though, because that last one was cool. Doggone it.
I really wish there was a run that wasn't a double tap.
There is. I'm just not sure how to do it. I think mine's like Control W, but then if I have to push Control and W, I don't know how in the world I'm supposed to also push Shift or Tab, I mean, or Space. I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. Ugh.
Okay. Yeah, it's Control.
Oh, I fell again.
It's kind of a long stretch with the pinky to be doing the W and the Control at the same time.
Yeah, it is. Oh my gosh, I wonder how high it goes. Oh, all the way up to there. Oh, I wonder what's up there. I want to get up there. Oh, too bad I can't pull my pet out in here. 60 seconds and we're starting. Yes! This is the part I have troubles with.
Darn it. So close.
Do you see me?
Yes, I do. That's where you got to last time, and then you fell, I think. Right about there. Wasn't it? No, I think you made it to that next one.
Oh, I fell right here. Where
you fell. Yeah, I think that was your last one last time.
I made it!
Nice. Oh. Yeah.
Now I gotta jump to there. Oh no, I didn't get a running stop.
Oh.
Dun dun. I'm not gonna have time to do it now because the game's starting in 20 something seconds. Oh, okay. And I fell again. I fell again. All right. Doot, doot. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Jason, you know what we should do? One time for a video. Guys in the comments, let us know if you want us to do this. We should just find like a parkour map that's just parkour and just do like a parkour video and see who can make it the furthest. In 10 minutes or something.
I might need a little more experience before we start doing that.
See those stairs to your left? Let's just get on those stairs and go up there and get away from everyone, and then we'll figure out something, okay?
45. Oh, look at this crazy map. You can totally go up on top, too.
I know. This looks cool. I love these maps.
Are those ones closer or are the ones closer behind you? Oh, those guys are going to go to the ones behind you. Yeah, there's only one person over here by these ones. Let's go to the original ones you chose.
Wait.
Behind Superman there.
We're going to go up those stairs, right?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Cool. Yeah, let them go for the middle and kill each other. I mean, you can run and go. I think, too, if you shift in this game, too, it hides your name tag. So if we're ever kind of hiding, just shift.
Get up there. Right. We want to hide up there or something.
Yeah. GL, have fun.
3, 2, 1.
Go! Run! No, I'm not running. Okay, there we go.
Right behind you.
Eh. Eh. I hope no one's behind us. Someone's already dead.
I'm scared to look.
I'm scared to look, too. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Ah!
There's some... Oh, the Superman!
Yeah, but is he trying to kill you?
No.
Let's go. Let's keep going up the stairs. Where are you?
I'm coming up the stairs.
Oh, no.
Somebody else. Chad.
I hit him off. I killed him. All right, let's go. Oh, no. Hit him. Let's punch him. They don't have anything. Punch him to death. Die! Stop trying to kill us!
If you need me to do some. Take turns.
No, I'm just punching them.
I'm trying to make sure I don't hit you.
Yay! Stop. Oh, yeah, we got it stuck. Oh, good. Hey, guys, do you need any food?
No, I'm missing two, but I can. Can I regen on two?
No, here. All right, we need to find something to get. A sword or something.
Okay, I ate my food.
Okay, oh, come this way. Okay. Ooh, that was intense beginning.
I got one kill. 5 coins.
Yeah! I got 0 kills. I guess I haven't killed any. Oh, here's some chests up here, Jason.
Oh, but you got that one down to real low, and I just finished them off.
Let's get a chest. Oh, yes! There's a weapon in here and some armor. Let's get you some stuff.
Let's look.
I'm going to be your bodyguard until we get you something.
Oh, look at all those chests in the middle.
You want to go for them? Let's go for them. How do we get there?
Right over here.
Oh, no, there's someone in the middle.
Is there?
Yeah.
Let's take him out.
All right, cool. Let's go.
Get in there. You got the weapon and
I'm
stuff.
Going,
and
I'm going. I'm going.
Come in for backup if you need it. They're not looking. Yes. Let us off.
Yeah. All right, here, Jason, here. Here's some pants, and you can have that helmet. That's good pants, too. Unfortunately, he doesn't have any more weapons, though, so we got to find you a weapon.
Do I have my stuff on?
Yes. Oh, yes, okay. A chest plate.
People are coming, Chad!
All right, where are you?
Chad, they're coming!
Oh, no! She's got a sword. Let's go this way. We got to get away from her, because we got to find you a weapon. Maybe there's something up here.
I'm coming. Let's go.
Because we've got to find you a weapon.
Should we shift when we get up here?
Well, it depends what's up here. Please let there be a box or something.
There's got to be a chest up here. Has to be.
I don't see anybody behind you. How many people are left? Oh, my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's only 7 of us left again.
Dude, this is a huge map, Chad.
Oh, look at the dragon out there. That is awesome. Do you see it?
I'm coming right now. Oh, look, yeah.
That is so cool. All right.
This is going to go to deathmatch.
I know it. Oh, no.
These maps are too big.
We got to find you a weapon, though. Where's all the boxes?
I know.
Do I have a weapon?
I can't believe there's no chest up here.
No. Also, I got lots of food, so let me know if you need some.
Okay. I do.
Okay. Here you go. There's 3 watermelon. I don't know how much this is going to fill you up. I got meat, too, if you want meat. Do you need meat?
No, hold on. I think this will give me... Okay. Because I'll... regen with just missing 1 food, right?
Oh, look at that, Jason. That's awesome. That castle out there, look at it. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to come up here and see if there's no more chests. Oh, wait. I can't get up that, can I?
No. Well, see if you can break that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. I'm going behind you. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, that didn't mean someone died. Oh, I got 1 kill. How'd that happen? Oh, that last. Oh, here comes someone. Quick, get up. Oh, we
can't go up anymore.
Oh, no. Okay, no, we gotta go back down.
Okay. Where are they at? Let's go get them.
Well, I only saw their name tag. It was over there, but I think they left. What they saw.
That's match. Let's go back down.
Wait, maybe there's something up in the middle of. Oh, that's a light.
Oh. Man, there is nothing up here.
I know. Oh, man. I really wanted to go to the... Oh, look at that over there.
Yeah, that's cool. You can go out there?
I don't know.
I see bridge out there.
Yeah, I do too. But... Oh, yeah, you can, but I don't know how to get to the bridge. It's like all the way down.
Yeah, let's go back down.
Do you see that name tag right below us? Do you see it?
Yes, it's down 1 level. Let's go.
All right. Here's the door.
Okay, you go first since you got all the stuff. I'll follow you.
You have pants, right? Yeah, you have pants. Okay. Trying to make sure I don't have any extra armor for you. Oh, I hear someone eating. Was that you?
Nope.
Where are they? How do we get down?
I'm gonna eat.
Okay.
Okay, that was me.
Is this a way to get down?
Let's find out.
Yeah, this is stairs down.
Yep.
Okay.
Right behind you.
Whoa. Oh, that's a little bit of a jump, but that's okay. Oh, yeah, we can go. You want to go to one of the boats?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this is awesome.
Man, you know it's going to go into deathmatch soon. Boy, this is huge.
Well, I think it has to have 4 people to go in a deathmatch, and there's currently 6 or 7.
There's no chest over here. I'm just looking real quick.
Okay.
Oh, look at it. It goes way underneath. Are you here? No, you're up there. Come look. This takes you right into, like, the very, very bottom, and there is a chest down there. I'll go check.
Okay, I'm going to go with you, because I don't want you to go by yourself. Oh my gosh, I feel like these stairs are so light.
There's a ton of chests down here, but I bet you somebody already knew that. It's been down here.
Oh, yeah. Well, maybe. Maybe they died before they all got down here.
Maybe. Oh, there's stuff.
Yes, and there's so many chests. I got a crafting table. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Okay, some of them are empty, so they picked through it, but whatever.
I got some food.
Yeah, me too. And why can't we have any more weapons for you? All right. Well, or do you want to go to the castle up there?
Yeah, whatever. I'm down.
Let's go to the boat. I really want to go to these flying ships.
Why do I have a tree in my inventory? What's that going to do for me?
I don't know. It's so you can plant a tree, but I don't think it's... Oh, you got chest plate. Cool. Oh my gosh, does someone die? No. Okay. I also have one iron, which isn't going to really do me anything unless I can find another iron and a stick.
So sprinting, does that take down your food?
Yeah. Don't stand on those pressure plates, because I don't know what they do.
Okay.
I hope there's some boxes in here, though. And I hope it's just not a boat. I mean, it's really cool if it is just a boat, but... The bed, there's no chest in here.
I'm going to go up top a little bit.
Okay. I'm going to check the back.
There's levers here. I don't know what they do.
Oh my god, I can't believe we survived this long without getting you a weapon. Yeah, there's like no chest here.
Hmm. That's kind of weird that some of these far, far, far places don't have anything.
Yeah, maybe there's some down here. Oh, here's some!
Oh, sweet. Where are you?
Oh, man. Someone's been through them all, though. I'm down. If you go down, either they never had anything or someone's been through them all because there's nothing in them. Oh, wait. I found one with something. It's got some... Oh, wait. You already have iron leggings, though, don't you? Oh, yeah, Jason. I have you a weapon.
Yes.
It's even better than mine, but I want you to have it. Here you go. Yay!
Angel?
Oh, there's another one in there. But you probably won't need that one.
Ooh, flint. I don't know what that's all about. Care package. Steak.
Ooh.
And I got a bow.
Me too. I need some arrows, though. I also...
What's the care package?
I don't know.
Should I open it?
I guess.
I don't know what it does.
Me either. I need some boots. All right, cool. Well, there was some stuff here.
Did you check all these other ones?
Yeah, I did. I checked all of them. We can go to the other boat. There might be stuff over there.
Yeah, let's go do it.
Well, maybe if you put that down, you can open it.
Well, it won't go down. I'm right-clicking, and it
falls,
but then it disappeared.
Oh, I don't know what it is. Wait, you're smoking, so maybe it gave you some kind of health upgrade or something?
Yeah, but I was already full, so it might have.
All right. Well, at least we got you a weapon.
Yeah, which I should probably equip.
All right, I'm going to go back down because it seems to be where that's all the stuff is.
Okay, I'm coming.
Dude. Oh, wait, that's one that can go down. Maybe over here?
Yeah, I was kind of in the center, huh? Not there. Oh, right here. You just went past it.
Oh, I'm
going down right now.
Okay. Whoopsie.
And there's a chest down here, too.
Oh, there we go.
Stuff in them, too.
Yeah!
Saddle, boat. Oh, I got a chest plate.
I really like a really good weapon.
Boat. Another boat.
Got lots of food.
Yep.
Oh, yes!
Jeans.
Found some boots for my feet. They were getting cold.
Is there a way to just pick up everything in the chest at one time?
If you just hover over it and you click over and you hold shift and click it, it goes right to your inventory. That's the quickest way to do it.
Okay.
There's some pants in here, but we both already have better pants.
Mushrooms and feathers. Leggings.
You know, boats.
So we don't want all these boats and stuff. You just leave them in there, huh?
Yeah, well, I got one boat just in case because I didn't know what this little had, but after this, we should just go hunt down someone.
Totally.
And just see how it goes.
Let me equip everything. So there's a wooden axe, but I don't need that, right?
No. I mean, I got an extra one just in case my other one breaks, so you might want to do that just in case.
Okay, I got it. Fishing rod. Don't want the saddle.
Someone died.
Is it down to 4 now?
Down to 5. It's me, you, Saf, Legolas, and Anchez.
Okay.
Wow, this map is awesome.
Yeah, it is cool.
What'd you say?
Did you go back? Whoa, I found a ladder to go down more.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Check it out. I'm just standing out here on the side, kind of keeping watch, make sure no one's coming.
There's nothing down here.
I'm admiring this amazing level.
It's just a dead end.
All right.
I'm coming back up.
This is so cool. And there's something even bigger over the main tree place. It looks so cool. I wonder what you do with coins.
Okay, so where are you at now?
I'm just right outside, like where we came in.
Okay.
I was just kind of keeping watch out here while you were doing your thing.
I'm coming. So let me check out my sitch here. So chest plate, golden, chain chest plate's better, right?
Yes, obviously. yes, it is.
Okay, so I got that. And chain leggings.
And you got a helmet.
Iron leggings or chain leggings? Which ones are better?
Iron. Just keep your iron ones.
Okay. No boots. And it's like leather cap.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I don't have an extra one either. I'm sorry. Or I would give it to you.
It's okay. Do you need chain leggings?
Nope. Mine are iron too.
Okay. And then so what do you equip? Just a bunch of food?
I have equipped my weapon for slot one, and I also have TNT equipped. And then a bunch of food and a snowball.
Okay. All right, let's do it.
Yeah. I wish we had a compass, though. Wait, I have a compass!
Yay!
Oh, wait, it's saying you're the closest player. All right, I'm going to keep it out, though.
I wish I had arrows, because I have a bow. Let's
see if I see anybody. I don't. Let's go up to the middle here, and we'll see where we can see anybody.
We could also tell people to, like, all meet in the middle, do our own little death match.
Yeah, but that's less exciting. I'd rather hunt them down like dogs.
Yeah. Somebody fell, they said.
They did? I fell. Oh, that means the death match is going to start.
Yep.
Good. Make sure we go in deathmatch. You have full hunger filled up and everything, okay? Oh, yeah. He is dead, so... No, he's not. It didn't say he's dead.
Hmm.
Maybe he didn't fall to his death. He just fell. That's so cool. I don't know. I don't know where to find people at.
I don't either.
Maybe there's someone over here in the castle? Area... Trying to look for name tags, but it's like so big. On the main building. Someone's on the main building, they said. Let's go.
Let's do it. I'm right behind you. That castle's crazy.
I know. Crazy awesome.
You're crazy awesome.
No, right? I think to get in the inside, we got to go up, don't we? Because this is just a big circle.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go up. Did you just go up those stairs?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I thought you were right behind me. Yeah.
Okay, it was, but then I'm coming. I see you.
How'd you get back? Where are people? You don't see anybody.
No, and it's so huge, it could be anywhere.
I know. Oh my gosh, there's a huge water thing down the middle. This place is huge.
Yeah. This is like as big as Chad's realm.
Yeah, only not. Huh.
All right. Maybe me and you are going to have to just battle it out.
No! Because then it'll just be one of us left.
I know, and then we'll just call it whoever wins. We'll have our own mini game.
No. Inside. We can find them, Jason. Stop trying to give up. Come on. Jason's just like, I just want to fight.
No, we will not fight. We are a team.
Let's go. Oh, I see a name tag.
Where are you? You lost me.
Right here. Where are you?
You are. Okay, I'm coming.
See, right there. Name tag.
Get him.
He's right here.
Draw him out.
Oh, no. He has an enchanted sword. Oh, no.
Trying to get out of the way.
Oh, no. Who's dead? I'm dead. Oh, he died. He had full diamond and an enchanted sword. What?
Why did all my inventory stuff go? Am I dead?
Because you're dead. You can fly.
Oh.
Are you still trying to attack him?
I was, with my compass.
He had a really good weapon.
Yeah, I did.
GG. LOL. All right, yep. Well, see, Jason, you were all like, let's fight. And then before we know it, bam, we're dead.
I know.
That was fun, though. I mean, I actually really like this map. I know it's huge, but I just think it's cool. Like, I don't know, whatever.
It looks amazing. I'm digging this server for sure.
Yeah, me too. Well, guys, make sure that you guys go check out Jason on Radio JH Games, because he's going to play some... We did some games with me and him over there, too. And, of course, me and Audrey play there. And me and Otto sometimes play there. Oh, I see someone. They're in the other castle. That's where they are. Aha!
And people, check out this server. There's a lot of room for people to play, you know? You guys are looking for a fun server.
Yeah, and these maps are awesome. Like, I would love, like, for a lot of people to sign in to one game. One time, like, a bunch of you guys, maybe, and just have, like, a huge, like, in that map right there we just played. Because that was awesome!
This is beautiful, for sure.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys soon. Bye!
Bye!